close and side by side to mimic what would be a side pose. So from here, then focus on number one, hips rotate back, because that's going to then help with your lower back flexibility. From here, once you get your lat activation, I'd set up through the lats, breathe in. And as you exhale, rotate and turn. That's it. So holding that position there, whatever, if you have a side pose with a hand on, that's where I'd be practicing that at the moment. Taking the hand on and trying to really position the lats. Keeping the hips to the side, shoulders towards the front. And now checking when you're in this pose, okay, am I symmetrical side to side? How are the shoulders moving? Even though those hips are towards the side, how's the lat engaging? Play around with that positioning here. Then from here, be holding that for about 30 seconds. Relax. Go to the same thing the other side. Big deep breath in. Inhale, set the lats. Exhale, rotate. Turn towards the other direction, driving the knees in the floor. Hips rotated back.